spite of the lack of powder and paint, they published a screed, long as sausage, about me, my adventures, and my plans. So everybody in Honolulu knew who I was and what I was doing there. When I was one early evening, sitting as usual in a magnificent airy library and studying an early history of islands, somebody bent over me from behind. I look up and I recognize the man that I met in Panama. On reaching Honolulu, he was wandering around streets alone and noticed a roll-up paper stuck in fence that someone has discarded. And from the first page, staring directly at his face, he saw my name. He knew that I was bound to turn up at one of two places, post office or library. First, he came to library, and there I was, sitting on the very first table, still wearing my Panama hat. Thank you.
seulement qu'à mes yeux temporaires. Déjà la politique plus ou moins éloignée, je veux situer quelques considérations sur les problèmes économiques et politiques de l'heure, surtout sur les problèmes économiques qui rendent tous les esprits. Une crise presque sans précédent s'est abattue sur le monde. Je l'avais prévu et prédit l'avènement dès le mois d'août 1924, lorsque, parlant à tout le monde, j'indiquais que l'heure était venue de la grande pénitence économique et financière, ce furent mes propres termes. L'avènement de la tourmente furent tardés par divers pays, surtout par les inflations de l'État.
Thank you. Thank you. Om Gana Gana Patti Agarate
No. have the lights, house lights, and three tiles on the clear space. And